Thank you very much.
When my grandpa was a boy, he went down to the general store.
Save the Whales. I'm sure as all of you know, there's a problem with the whales, and there's a similar problem that exists with harp seals, and here's a song I wrote about seals. It's called Baby Seals. Well, just recently someone named Twiggy, who used to be a fashion model, and I don't know if you know her, made a recording of an old song of mine called Here I Go Again. I'll do it for you now. It's called Here I Go Again. Dawn comes to touch my purple haze, an evening's drowsiness to carry me away. I know once again that there is nothing left to say, so I'll pack up my things and I'll be on my way. Yes, here I go again, off down the road again, thinking thoughts of things gone by. Here I am again, singing my songs again, thinking and dreaming. I feel like I could cry. Swirls of giant colors swam madly through my head. I looked around to find you, but I just found him instead. It might have been a dream for all the things we said, but you promised me, darling, you promised me. Yes, and here I go again, off down the road again, thinking thoughts of things gone by. Here I am again, singing my songs again, thinking and dreaming thoughts of you and I. Father's gone to fight the war, he left us here alone. I shiver in the lonesome night beside the telephone. The time brings no word, I guess he's not coming home. It feels like the end, it feels like the end, my friend. Here we go again, off down the road again, thinking thoughts. Singing my songs again, thinking and dreaming. Oh, I feel like I could, thinking and dreaming. Don't you know I feel like I could, thinking and dreaming. Oh, I feel like I could die. Oh. Thank you very much. Here's another golden oldie for all you golden hippies out there. It's called Not So Sweet, Martha Lorraine. Every line, sweet Lorraine. Hey, hey. sight. I wipe away the tears from all my friends' eyes. Then softly she will explain just exactly who was to blame for causing me to go insane and finally blow out my brains. Well, you know, the shame and the pity, you were raised up in a city and you never learned nothing about country ways. Yeah, country ways. Color tone. I said I love you. coming. That's a very old song from an album called Hold On, It's Coming. This is a brand new song from the brand new album. It's called Love is a Fire title cut, new single. Here it is.
First time.
thank you very much. Good night, folks. Thank you, music lovers. Me out of rocking all around the world. Good time tonight. Yeah. Well, let me hear you say yeah or something. Okay, let me hear you clap your hands. Let's get funky for a minute. Singing this with me. Rocking around the world. Rocking around the world. Pick any note you want, it doesn't matter. Rocking around the world. Okay, folks, I want to introduce a band to you. Way over here, on this side of the stage, playing the keyboards, helping out on the vocals, Ted Ashford. Yeah. Then right behind me, laying down the rhythm and the beat, on the drums, Peter Melio. The vocals also and playing the electric bass, Peter Walsh. Yeah. And then over on the far side of the stage here, helping out on the vocals and playing electric guitar with gizmos, John Blakely. Yeah. out, guys. Put your button hands, come on. Rock and roll music, it sure sounds sweet. It makes you want to get up and stomp your feet. Clap your hands, scream and shout. Rock and roll just knocks me out. Rocking all around the world. Baby, baby. Love.
Thank you, Country Joe McDonald, and your band, and Fantasy Records for bringing us this live broadcast taped last night at the Great American Music Hall here in San Francisco. This is KSAN, Jive 95 in San Francisco, just a little bit before midnight.